Hey guys,
it's Gianna.
And also Gianna.
And this is the Junior High Willy News.
First up, we have a Fortnite segment by Sam and Lucas.
Thank you, Giannas. Today we are bringing you the Season 9 patch notes.
So in Season 9, now there's something called slipstreams where people can go inside and glide over multiple locations. And in there's something called scrims, which help people like get more close combat. So for getting out of the storm, it would really help the people that are in the storm to get out of the storm. And the new locations that just got added were Neo Tilted and Mega Mall. And they got blown up by a volcano. And now they're brand new.
Along with all the new locations and slipstreams that have been added, they vaulted and unvaulted a few items. So they unvaulted grenades, and they vaulted clingers, buried treasure, the pump shotgun, poison dart trap, scope revolver, suppressed assault rifle, the thermal assault rifle, and balloons.
And as Sam said, the shotgun, the pump shotgun got vaulted. And now they added a new shotgun called the Combat Shotgun, which is semi-automatic and holds 10 shells and fires 9 pellets per shot, 73, 77, 81 base damage on body, and then tight spread and fire rate is really high, and headshot multiplier of 1 about, and reloads 2 shells at a time.
The Tactical Shotgun's damage also is boosted.
And that's our patch notes for Season 9, and hope they make new ones, and hope that they get better guns added, and yeah, Fortnite's dying.
We'll get some victory royales.
Yes.
Love that. Thanks, Sam, for the lovely segment. So let's switch settings and go into the cafeteria for weird food combos with Meredith and Jake.
Mia Boucher, and today I'm going to be asking her what's her favorite weirdest food combination.
My favorite weirdest food combination is strawberry and
I'm here with Eva, and she's going to tell me what her favorite weird food combination is.
This is really weird, but it's chocolate. This is really weird, but it's chocolate and cheese. So.
I'm with Caitlin, and she's going to tell me what her favorite weird food combination is.
I like pickles and ketchup.
I'm here with Russell, and he's going to what his favorite weird food combination is.
Peanut butter and candy.
Today I'm here with Jaden Gennarelli, and I'm going to be asking him what's his favorite weirdest food combination.
Mayonnaise and orange smoothie.
I'm here with Anthony, and he's going to tell me what his favorite weird food combination is.
Cereal with orange juice.
I'm here with Celia, and she's going to tell me her favorite weird food combination.
Yikes, that's kind of gross. My weird food combination would probably be apple slices and sea salt.
Mine's not really weird, but like pizza with ranch. Next up is the sports segment with Anthony and Lucas.
Thanks, Giannis. Now I'm here with Anthony. We are going to be talking about the NBA Finals and the Stanley Cup Playoffs. Anthony, what do you think is going on between the Raptors and Warriors series?
Right now, at the time of the recording, the series is 1-1, and I think the Warriors are going to win the rest of their games and win the finals and destroy the Raptors.
I also think that's going to happen, and once they get Kevin Durant back and the team's fully healthy, no one will be able to beat them for a long time. All right, now the Stanley Cup playoffs. How do you think the Bruins are doing against the St. Louis Blues?
Right now, the series is 2-2, and I think the Bruins are going to win the rest of their games. And I don't really watch hockey, so I don't care. It's boring.
Yeah, I also think so. Like, about the Bruins winning the series part, they seem pretty dominant at times, but in other games, they seem to be falling apart. And that's it.
Thanks for that segment.
Do you play any sports?
Yeah, I play volleyball. Do you?
I don't play any sports.
Moving on to the bad joke segment.
What time did the man go to the dentist?
I don't know.
2:30.
What do you call a cow with no arms and legs?
I don't know.
Ground beef.
What do prisoners use to call each other?
I don't know.
Cell phones.
Two muffins were sitting in an oven. I have no other joke.
I was like, where are you gonna go with that one? Why is Peter Pan always flying?
I don't know.
He never lands.
What is Forrest Gump's email password?
I don't know.
141.
What is a zombie vegetarian eat?
What?
Grains.
Do you think that when people ask George Washington for an ID, he pulls out a quarter? Okay.
What do you call a man with a rubber toe?
What?
Roberto.
Why can't a nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know.
Because it'd be a foot.
Why didn't... Oh, hold on. Never mind. Cut that out, by the way.
Oh my god.
I don't have any more.
Yeah.
All of the other ones were swears.
What creature is smarter than a talking parrot?
What?
A spelling bee.
What are a ninja's favorite type of shoe?
I don't know.
Sneakers.
How do you talk to giants?
How?
Use big words.
Why do crabs never give to charity? Because they're shellfish.
How do you make an octopus laugh?
How?
With tentacles.
How do astronomers organize a party? They plan it.
Going out on that.
That was really funny. Thank you for that segment.
With the end of the school year approaching, good luck to everyone with their finals and make sure you return your library books.
So the final schedule is on Wednesday. The E block final is in the afternoon. On Thursday, it's a half day with the A block final in the morning and B block final in the afternoon. Friday is also a half day. The C block exam is in the morning and the D block exam is in the afternoon. And then Monday is a half day with F block exam in the morning and then the G block exam in the afternoon.
Bye, Woolies. Have a great summer.